there was a girl who died more than once. It was 25 to life, but in reality here she felt like a dunce. I suppose she should have used her brain, and because of that she went insane. Her mind left, she became a blank slate. So many mistakes, she started to wonder if that was her fate. A heaping plate of foolishness she had to bear. When it was over, silent tears held back because they started to stare. Her hair went gray and she started to shrink. To think she emerged from hell like a phoenix leads me to believe she was strong, but strung along until things got better. Keep hope alive is what they would tell her. They said pray about it, they keep her in their thoughts. Black girl lost until she figured out what she needed to win. Again they came with the thoughts and prayers, told her divorce was a sin. They're trying to keep her down, make sure she's stationary. The very thought of their responses means she needed to kick some people to the curb. Word on the street was that she was painted as bitter. She figured it was spread by someone else. She knew her own wealth, so she left them alone and let them think for themselves. Others cheered her on, they never liked him anyway. She laughed and said she figured as much. His touch no longer fazed her. She became a robot in his presence. The rest is history. Now he's a fleeting thought that passed by disguised as glory.